G'day everybody, what's good, what's good, what's good? Let's have some fun time streaming. Doing a bit of it of Deep Rock Galactic today. I thought it let's be a midget and mine some coal. Let's do it, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, how we going, Lily? Having a good day? Oh, I hope work's not too hard on you, mate. Hell yeah, my brother! Give you my Squirtle, my infamous Squirtle. We gotta have my Squirtle on there. Oh yeah. Oh, I don't want to invite that. Oh, I want to claim my rewards. Ding ding. Oh, oh, oh. What have we got? What have we got? I hate those things. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait, what? I'm both. I do PC, console, and Nintendo Switch. So, take your pick. At the moment, I'm on console. I feel like playing on a console. I will be getting back into PC eventually, but I just gotta fix my hard drive scenario. I gotta get a bigger hard drive to install them all on, because the one I'm using is a little bit old. And I'm just afraid to update on it because it'll break. Oh, definitely, man. Hey, one day I'll get a converter and we'll go all retro. I've got a Nintendo 64, I've got a Sega, I've got an original Super Nintendo. So yeah, man. Sorry if I'm talking a little bit fast for you, mate. I am such a sugar high at the moment. I wanted alcohol, but everywhere's closed. So I went to the server and got myself a shit ton of candy and lots of energy. I've got caffeine and sugar going through my system. I can't shut up. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get some beer into us. Actually, no. Oh, yeah, do it now. What do we got? What do we got? We got the Dark Morkite. What do you get? What do you get? Dark Morkite, what's it do? Today's special will give you a small buff for the next mission. What I'm... Gut Wrecker. Sounds interesting. Okay, let's get out. Sounds like a alright, so we're loaded, locked and loaded. Let's get to the missions. Let's go join someone's mission. Let's go be annoying. Me, I don't play on the first two difficulties. That's a no-no. I like on 3 and 4s. Let's see where I go. We got an on-site mission here. We got 2 NGs. What's that? What's that symbol? I don't even know what that is. Mactura Plague. Well, I'll play with that one later. Let's help this fella. Oh, I gotta get my gun to class. Bing, bang, boom. Oh, it's a little fella. I can help a little fella.
Time to turn some aliens into thin, green paste. It ain't a gun if it don't weigh at least 100 pounds.
Your workforce is about to get bigger. Dwarf inbound.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Whoop. Bit of a buggery spot it's put me in. Ah. Happy's hasn't even harvested all the resources around here. Jesus H. Christ, you need to get that booger sugar. Put that in. Ugh. Oh, I know what that is. I know what that is. Be about.
If you don't rock and stone, you ain't coming home.
Object launched. Stay clear from the impact zone.
I better not be a bug on my S6. I tell you what, I don't like bugs. Bugs are bad to dwarves. Yeah! Oh, you didn't even start it. What is wrong with you, bud? You gotta build this business. Come on. Gotta get in there. Gotta get them hands dirty. Yeah, see, look at that. All right, what else we got? That doesn't look anything useful to me. Oh. Oh, don't kill the low bugs. You especially give them pats. What's this, nitro? Hi ho, hi ho, it's off to work we go. Uh oh. Bugger off! Yo.
Here we go.
Who? Bad spider, bad spider, bad spider, bad spider! Oh, there's gold up here. And it's a swarm. Get rid of that big one.
Grenade.
What? Okie dokie. Ow! Hey, bat. Whatever order that is, a dumbass. I can't remember how to change guns. Oh, there we go.
Getting supplies.
Oh, it's up to me to work again. Oh. Okay, these guys aren't doing the job, so bugger it. Do. I need to get up there. There's different missions to do. So this one we got to protect these pipelines that you build and repair them when they're damaged, like you can see now. And you face off against big hordes of alien bugs. This is free on Xbox and PC, and it's crossplay. Other missions, you got to farm certain resources, or you go on bounty missions to kill certain bugs or creatures. So a bit of everything in there. Pretty much it's surviving and drinking.
Pipeline repaired, but other pipelines are still malfunctioning. Pipeline's operational again. You're doing fine.
So it's crossplay, so you connect with the it's crossplay between PC and Xbox. Going through all the nitrate too, but if I... Oh, definitely, man. It's still in, they're still doing work on it. It's still got some testing and done on it, but it's free so far. So that's a good thing.
to run.
Here I come!
So yeah, I play this on my PC and my Xbox, and it's the same account that I play on every time. It's just great that I can cross-gen my account.
Pump sequence at 75%. You're doing good.
Oh boy.
Keep on fighting. More bugs coming your way.
It went boom.
Why would you?
Hit the return button on the refinery to send the goods to orbit. We'll send them the drop part to get you about.
Cargo rocket launched.
So this extraction mission's done. Now we just gotta survive and we can extract and go back to the mothership. I'm gonna be leaving these guys because these guys are bloody useless, to be honest with you. But now, when I get back to the ship, I'll show you some of the stuff around and what type of missions there are. Oh, hopefully I can get some more views soon.
Congratulations.
Alright, I'm gonna leave these guys. And you got, so, pretty much an introduction to the game. This is your main hub. This is where you get all your perks for doing certain challenges of the game. When you do that, you got perks. Come over here, you can pick what class you want to run, so driller with a flamethrower, engineer, gunner, as you can tell I worked a lot on the gunner, and then you got the scout that uses a grapple hook like Spider-Man. And you come out here and there's all your missions, customized weaponry and equipment over on this table. You can craft up your own pickaxe. I'm not high enough level just yet for that, but hopefully you can soon. When you're playing by yourself, you don't need to always be in the team. You get this little drone that comes and helps you on missions, so you can decorate and customize him to the way you want to play. Then pretty much you got a shop over here, so you get gold from the missions that you complete. and you can dress up your character however you want. You got deep dives. I don't think I'm big level, but they're like your dungeons. But I'm not big enough level for that yet. You got a forge to craft up equipment. I'm gonna get this class promoted till I can touch that. You got the barkeep, so you can get your character actually drunk. You can turn on and go boogie boogie. Oh yeah, boogie boogie time, people. You got some mini games as well on the ship. Kick the barrel on the fire hoop. With the beers and stuff, there are prank beers, so you can... So the prank beers are fun. This is my favourite one, especially when you turn the gravity off in the ship. So this is called the Flintlock's Delight. And what happens when you drink it? I'll stand over here. And here we go. Explosive farts. I'm actually gonna... Could I clip that? Wait, I got 6 viewers all of a sudden? G'day guys, welcome to the stream! Me and Laurie are just playing with explosive alcohol! Wait, it says 6 viewers on my thing here, but it's... I'm not sure.
Bro, I feel sorry for the daughter. Wherever the fuck she's living, the whole fish tank.
Oh yeah, I saw that the other day. Can you quickly check my stream and tell me how many viewers I got? That says 2, that says 6. I got 6, okay. Well, welcome everybody to the stream. As I was saying, well, I was just playing with alcohol on here. Get ready for another mission, shall we? But first, I'll do it just for Louis. I'm gonna get a new beard. Where is it? Was it this one? I think I've got a bigger one than that. Give me a sec. Because once you buy it, you own it. So... Yeah, here we go. Big one. Ha ha! And let's change the mustache. No, I've only got the one mustache. Oh, I got a Viking hat. This is nice. Rock on! So, as you can see, this is the basic map that you start working on to unlock all your mission types. You got your farming missions, you got to hunt for insect eggs, and you battle on the hordes. Gotta go to a certain location, harvest, protect the load, mine certain minerals, extraction, mining expeditions, bounties, a whole bunch of stuff, man. But yeah, for anybody that actually wants to ever play with me, more than welcome. This game is PC and Xbox compatible, so I play on both. Just hit me up one time and I'll be happy to show you the ropes. I need to check my assignment board, that's what I needed to do. Oh no, I can't change. I need to get to prerequisite 10 and 25. I'm 22 at the moment. Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna make it the hardest setting I can access. I can't get the 5 just yet, but I'll go 4. What do we got? XP and ghosts. Let's go with this fella. It's an elimination match, so hunt down the bugs. Ooh! Whoa, what's happening here? Get it? Oh wait, I can't get out. Oh, whoa. Sorry about that, I was posting something on Discord quickly. I like his back piece, I wonder where he got it. That's me wee lad, Gimli! Waiting for the resume at the moment. There you go, the excellent mother. There we go.
What's for the
die. That's loud.
He shot the suicider and exploded. Why did you do that? That's how I went to. Oh Jesus. So I agree with you, it's a Gimli. Said gems of face, I'm with the I was hooking. And are you thinking of me when you're a fucker? Intimidated, until you die, then you're still alive, and I'm here. Seriously, what's this dude doing? That's not good, because that's a big boss. That's a Dregnok spider. You don't stuff with them on the hardest setting. Let me warn you. Well, that buckles us up. Now you feel it. Oh, honey, you feel it. To remind you to miss you met when you went away. Okay, I got some programs going on the fritz playing with my viewer rate. I don't know what's real and what's not real. Everybody in the stream, can you just say hey for me in the chat so I just know how many are in here? Because I've got one device telling me four, one saying three, and another one saying two. I'm gonna change my hat. Back to Mohawk, yeah. Wait, what's that? Just pass me the bit of truth. We did it. Yes. I like it when it looks perfect. I'm gonna change the music. Like, I like this type of music, but it bring down the mood a little bit. Love her voice. What does we shall we listen to? Oh, I know. There we go. Turn it up a little, boys. I like these tunes. Trying to have a good time. Cigarette butts and moonshine. Young redneck tonight, you're a holster on my side, and you gas in my ride. Yeah. Take a look what the industry did to me. Shut the gun a little bit there. Down to my... Oh, no. Ah, shite. This character that I... It's just... Let me choose. Come on! What's going on here? I think I need to restart my game. Don't give a fuck. Backyard to a shooting range. Who's the flame headshot? I got stupid aim. I won't stop till the motherfucking proof to sing. I sold my Ford and put a Hemi in my new Mustang. Yeah, I'm the real Garth Brooks of this rap shit to Billy Ray Cyrus. If he wanted, he can have it. I got Hannah Montana and my ranch getting hammered. I'm a savage, catch me hacking up wood, doing damage. All I'm saying is I ain't going out like that. I'm out of here for the deer. Let's have a good time. Cigarette butts and moonshine. So I got 3 more levels than I can promote this guy. Service list. Hazards. I'm just trying to have a good time. Cigarette butts and moonshine. Anyone's got an escort mission? That'll be great. Set's filled with a shit ton of XP. They do, it's an XP mission. I'll help out with that. A gunner is always welcome. A gunner is always welcome for escort missions, especially if there's 2 on the team, because one will stand on each side of the transport pod that you're going to escort and just light it up. Yeah. The lights out. This is dangerous. Here we are now. To entertain us. I feel stupid. I'm not gonna have to ask Ancient later how to do that. I'm not sure how to. Where am I? Another day at the office.
Let's get this mission rolling. Drill tools are operational, homing in on the Hearthstone.
Are you kidding? Have you checked the... I hate people like this, guys. Yeah, they can bugger off, I can catch up to them. It's always nice to check everywhere on the map before you go for all the side stuff. There we go.
Swarm detected. Keep the drill dozer operational at all costs.
Lock and load, ladies and gentlemen.
I call it my pay.
the hell's hitting me? I don't... Oh, bugger me, bugger me, bugger me, bugger me. Alright. I'll catch up with you, lads. Light them up. Yeehaw! Oh, you're lucky I got a reload. Oh, yeah. Thanks, Molly. See, running off in this place without your teammates or fully getting materials, you're gonna die. There's no ifs, buts, and maybes. He's gonna kill that tanker. You always get the nitrate because you'll need about 4 to 5 ammo deposits while doing the core itself to harvest. Oh! Come here, sweetie. Thanks, Molly. What the? What the hell? Oh, whoa! I can't reach that flare.
Sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to it, and then I punch myself. Pop the big one! Wonder if I can see the
Ah, oh, goddamn, I hate these little suckers.
The drill dozer is out of fuel. We need to refill the fuel canisters mounted on its back. Use the canisters to extract any nearby oil shale, and we'll have the drill dozer operational again in no time.
Action time.
Your team is getting bigger. Wolf inbound.
Come on, guys. Rock and stone. There is Fortro over here.
Charge. Oh. Oh, got her. Mission's failed. To pieces, this is my last resort. Suffocation and no. Well, bugger it! This is my mind, Losing my mind, losing my mind. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Cut my life into pieces, this is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. All these years wishing I was dead, yet you fuck outside and made a million instead. Soon I'm too bad. I'm not gonna ruin my stream. My life into pieces, this is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a fuck if I got me arm bleeding. I've been in million pieces.
Time to turn some aliens into thin green paste.
Losing my mind, losing my mind, losing my sight, losing my mind.
Attention, you minor inbound.
No! I have a good feeling about this thing. No!
My game is. Why is it when I join one of these dodgy people?
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort.
Whew. was like, damn, walking in sand. She was like, baby, will you hold my hand?
We've detected an area filled with the quarks, and you get to bring them all back. Search for a blue shimmering light and extract the quark from within the walls. You send in a specialized heavy lifter, and we're expecting heavy resistance, so the lifter's been equipped with heavy armaments. But keep focused, it's about the goods. Ready again.
Found some nitro! wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living. I would pay attention to your actions and would never pay attention to your words. Bitch, you was a curse. Trick me into thinking that you love me, then you cut me. Now I'm bleeding on his verse. I need to go to church. I'm having conversations with the devil, and I'm asking what his life really worth. Stacks.
First level, fuck you up, man.
Another day at the office.
To your team.
anything to do with you. Fuck you.
Has been withdrawn and supply pod is inbound.
Never mind, but ooh.
I love taking these mainstream beats and just shitting all over them, man. New album out right now. Cole. Oh, I can't carry it. Watch me put a rap in the suplex. I'm getting this land.
Incoming!
Fuck me.
positions. The swarm is here. I'm on a tour out in Spain. I'm paid for when I land. I just got paid a year in advance.
Man's account while scheming the system and faking depression so I can get rich. Just double my clout. I'm tired of Christmas. I don't want a present. Can't wait for the future. I'm done with the past. I'm fucking up Santa. I'm excited if I see him. I'm punching his belly and kicking his ass. Rudolph can get it. That red on his nose and get put on his head. He's talking that trash. Listen to Patrick and Vixen and Common and Cupid and Dash Rap Dance. Santa gon' think I'm a psycho. Right? I'm looking these cookies at my shield. Play.
Your head. Now I see people in pain, their emotions, their withering.
swarm is upon you. Well done, you got them all. Get the launch controls to return the minehead. We'll send in the escape pod. Waiting for takeoff. Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Don't leave me!
Shit for a nigga like me. People been hating on me since I was like 3. Just because I was different and my skin was like green. Hearing this spreading rumors all over IG. I
count departing in T-minus 2 minutes. Jerking off the Bella Thorne's only fans account while scheming the system. Now, making depression, so why can't this just double my clock? I'm tired of Christmas, I don't want a present. Can't wait for the future, I'm done with the past. I'm fucking upset. I'm sad if I see him, I'm fresh. I'm gonna get kicking his ass. I'm gonna get it now. His nose again.
Watch for the cluster grenade!
That you said are the words that have driven me over the edge. Now I see red, now I see bullets in unison traveling straight to your head. Now I see people in pain, their emotions are withering, hanging on just by a thread. You should have left me alone, the unknown was the thrill you were searching for, but now instead I'm lyrically piercing your flesh for that thrill, and I'll do it again and again and again. Look in the mirror, there is no reflection, cause you're getting sick. You hate on everyone, you selfish, narcissistic fucking prick. You destroyed me with your words, I might just cut off both your lips and then go trans and cut my shit if it means you'll get off my dick.